The social media is abuzz with the outcome of this match, and the WWE Universe seems to be torn on a favorite.
Welcome to the one night of the year that WWE goes extreme.
Welcome to Extreme Rules. And Cole, I hope you're ready for this one, because this is not going to be one for the weak at heart. Hey, I'm not talking about my heart. This one should be amazing, Michael.
Everybody has a part to play. What does she need to do to contribute here?
I like the pairing, Michael. These two work so well together as a team.
All four of these competitors are worthy of our attention, Clark. It's so hard to say about just one. Oh, no! Talk about getting launched out of the ring.
Awesome. This match has taken so much out of her.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
And I can't blame her. Do it. And the champ is out.
The champ just one step quicker.
She's going for it.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
I think going to feel the effects of this win for a while.
You can bet there are divas in the back right now shaking in their boots, and rightfully so.
And as we expected, WWE Extreme Rules has been a brutal evening.